Hello and welcome. We're gonna get a car out, or we're gonna steal a car, and then we're gonna go and see if we can grow some weed.
This is insane.
Shit, man.
Right, where are we gonna go and grow some weed? Let's I was thinking in the back garden or something, you know. Try in the city. Where can we go? Let's have a look up here. My driving's not very good. In one of these gardens, I thought. No garden. Let's try here. Right, can't do that there. Right, I wonder if we have to go up to the weed farm. Let's go up there. Thank you. So we've got some driving to do now. Works. Terrible driving.
Fucking Christ! Shit!
Can't rob any of these vehicles.
Shit!
Oh, brilliant.
Shit! You think you got the good? Shit, man! We're getting him killed now!
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle!
Yep!
Well, that was a bloody palaver. It's a long drive, isn't it, with no music? Nothing going on. I get stuck because I don't know what to talk about. I don't know what I'm going to do with all these drugs, by the way. I'm just sort of like stockpiling them for the time being. We need to get out to the island. I've got a support ticket raised. About the boat that we bought in the last episode, it didn't show up. I'll grab them back. Let's grow some weed. Thank you. So here we are, growing weed. You get sort of like 10, 13, 14, 15 grams out of growing weed rather than about 8 out of a weed harvest. So it is actually better to grow the weed. Although the seeds cost 250 quid. It takes about the same time to grow the weed as it does to harvest the weed. I was hoping that we could go on the island and do cocoa leaves and grow marijuana and do it all on the island out of the way of everybody. Collect the leaves, fill up a boat, grow the weed, process. I've lost my train of thought. It's because I think and don't talk and talk and don't think. I had a couple of failed ones yesterday because I was just learning how this grows rather than how real marijuana grows, because I've got to grow on the go in the bedroom at the moment, which is about to like week 3. So it's just the sproutings at the moment. This is laggy. Mind you, there's 300 people on. When the plants are big, when they're little, like when they just sprout for the first few weeks, they, they need the tiniest amount of water, like a cupful from a squash bottle, hardly any. And there we go, we should have some more weed. 50! Jesus, we've got loads! Oh, that's brilliant. Thank you. Yellow dots could be a sign of nitrogen deficiency. I like it up here. It's nice. I like the quiet side of the game. There's a war going on. Sons of Taxis and the Disciples, well, not Sons of Taxis, Invictus. And Invictus was one of the people I was thinking about trying to sell my drugs to. That, and we'll give Barry a ring and see if he's interested. I don't know anything about the drugs market anymore. Nobody seems to be doing very much drugs. All the people that I've been watching streaming that do drugs are all doing weapons. So we had 50 before, let's see how many we get now. Oh, we only got 6 at the time. Right, we'll do another one. I don't know if coke and weed's the right way to go about doing this, you know. But then the gangs all need it. But it's how much it goes for, because I mean, like, well, I know you can find me. It's quantities, isn't it? when the plants start growing, they do need a lot of water. And probably sort of like, you'd probably water 3 times, 4 times a week. And fertilize once or twice. But marijuana is a fucking con, you know what I mean? Because there's so many different varieties. And it's all bullshit because it's all of it. It's down to the individual. They smoke and then they talk. And the more they hype up with all the bullshit up, oh, it's the highest I've ever got. And to be honest with you, I'm sick of it all, you know what I mean? I'm in the first grow got busted 10 weeks in, I was about 3 or 4 weeks off harvest, and the fucking smoke alarm in the house went off, and the fire brigade came, and they called the police, and the police took all the cannabis plants, all 10 of them, the lights, the tent. I was meant to go for a follow-up interview, but nothing's happened. So the only thing that's happened is it took everything away. Left the pots and the grow medium. So I started again underneath the skywatch. I put another 10 in. Purple Kush, Purple Punch. I've lost 6 weed. My pockets are full, you can only have 50 weed. Damn it. Right, okay, so that's that. I don't know what to do now. I think I'll fly out.